Alright, welcome back. Today we have more of Creepy Rena. So let's continue. Whoa, okay. Unconsciously, would that be subconsciously? Oh, so she can confront Satoshi. That's what it is. Okay. Possessed. That just about summarizes Rena. There really isn't much to talk about. We're just recapping on what's been going on. Sort of. Okay, onwards to chapter 5. What? They forgot. Wow, they didn't. They didn't finish the full word of had. Okay. And this is about the time. Well, he was also using the his baseball bat outside of practice too, if I remember correctly. Whoa. Wow. Halfway point, I believe. Yeah. Thank you. Oh. 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 No. Okay, end of chapter 5. I want to say. Yeah. Dang. Okay, chapter 6. Oh, the precinct, I believe. Oh, never mind. That's not what I wanted. Okay, I'll go ahead and save right here, and next time we will continue onwards with Chapter 6. We are just swimming through this this volume rather fast. Well, then again, I'm doing this at 45 minutes apiece, so yo, how about that? Anyways, thank you for joining me today, and I hope to see you again next time. Till then, folks, ciao!